gentlemen, please give a warm, good poetry welcome to my man Lemon.
This is to the generation born without a choice. Born more broker than broke, more ghetto than ghetto. This wants to let the world hear your voice. Cause there's too many nowadays claiming hardship when they grew up in a hood with a family full of love. And only the real strugglers know that just cause you're from the projects don't make you a thug. See, there's a difference between being ghetto and being poor. There's a difference between financial problems and being dead broke with nothing to live for. And when the ghetto wore suede Pumas and shell top Adidas, they made fun of the poor for wearing Payless with four stripes and called them shits Faridas. See, the ghetto could take a bite out of a full course meal and just throw the rest away. The poor eat white rice with eggs and ketchup and consider that gourmet. So next time you see a young man with a criminal record trying to get a job, hook a brother up because that's the truth behind why he sells crack and why your ass got robbed. Next time you laugh at your homie still hanging on the street, remember that's who made you who you are, the reason why you eat. Never forget the grip, the grind, the hard times, the dirt. Always remember the poor people, even though it makes your heart hurt. Remember the poor people, and I'm not trying to tell you how to live, but vanity will kill you, so will MTV Cribs. Remember mainstream ghetto-ness, how you've been blessed. Remember that same God who blessed you always got a pocket filled with Generation Next. Next up to bat, next up to sharpen our raps. Next up to take it all and run. Next up to preach the science hard and keep it bouncing on the one. So believe me when I tell you, your money's not the root of all evil, because you will see pure hell coming when you forget about the poor people.